The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Blackpool, England, Jim Storm.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
And this is a woman that has had a lot of talk around her. A lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, and this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype. An opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that.
But she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know, this one's gonna get intense judging by all the vitriol that's led up to tonight.
Up and round, around we go.
The target. Elbow drop. A couple of them connecting. And then a little
disrespect for dessert. Prime example of working smarter, not harder. That's what I say.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Ringoplex.
Side. Things taking a turn for her now. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Yeti shot!
Two!
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent! Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good!
That was a showing of control and aggression, something they'll want to keep up.
Four.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Oh, vicious Russian leg sweep.
Right into the barricade.
Was ready for that.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Referees count at seven. They need to get back into the ring.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
2-1 face breaker.
Cover! She kicks out at one.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Setting up for something here.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh, ooh, treading all over their opponent.
That offense really hitting her hard.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit. Neckbreaker!
my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
Compromised position here.
Put down face first.
Mounting. And hammer it away. Oh, my God. The springboard attack.
Uh-oh. Brilliant countering by both competitors.
We're going to take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the 201 face breaker.
Ooh, what a forearm club. Oof, hip attack. Unpleasant view there.
Oh, what a crash. Face first off the knee.
Sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
The next stand of authority.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Straight jacket applied.
Into a neck breaker.
She avoids the attack completely.
Just deadlifting their opponent.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
This is a unique application of a hammerlock.
They've got their opponent's arm.
Vicious knee drop.
She's taking a beating here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes themselves to.
Ooh, swift takedown.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
Oh, just completely off target there.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match. She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Wow, what a drop kick. Oh, that backfired on her.
Swinging neck breaker.
Into a handstand splash. Wow.
Got their opponent's arm.
Vicious knee drop.
There's a springboard into a moonsault. You gotta be kidding me!
Beautiful. Whoa.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Absolute reckless abandon.
Swinging neck breaker connects.
Her back in from ringside.
Kick to the gut. What are we gonna see here?
Oh my God, face first!
And not done yet, there's more?
Is she gonna tap, 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 tap?
What does she have to do to get out of this?
Tap out!
Fighting with everything she has. She was all tied up and fought her.
Really thought the superstar was down and out, but obviously not.
Yeah, surprise, surprise, Michael. This superstar's got more in the tank. Here we go.
Loving it. Ooh, what a shot. Natural selection.
This could be the chance she was looking for.
No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
Well, I thought that was game over. Pure guts to kick out there.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match.
From the middle rope.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Barely made it back in time.
I didn't think they were going to make it.
Clothesline. Avoided contact and brought a big attack of their own.
Big forearm. Drop kick to finish.
Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
Oh, Black Widow.
Locked in tight.
Oh, look at this. Is she?
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Taken down with a chop block. Had it scouted.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
And running knee.
Right between the shoulder blades.
Uh-oh. Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Side rushing leg sweep. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to...
Another big move!
Turn the lights out.
Good night.
Her perseverance is unreal.
Preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
Watch out. Good Lord. Taking flight.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Straight to the face to finish it off.
Oh!
And returning to the ring.
She's firing up, no doubt about it. If this works, it could change the course of the match.
She wants to finish this.
To the sky.
They need to be aware of a count out right now.
Neckbreaker.
She's just getting worked over right now.
Yeah, she's having issues fighting back.
She's got an answer for that.
Delivered into the barricade.
And back into the ring she goes. She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
Four. Vicious Russian leg sweep.
Right into the barricade.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top. setting him up. Oh, look at the range. Oh, face first.
Think about all the pain she's...
It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go. And finally, an end to this grueling match.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, Ashley.
Here's your winner after a truly intense match.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.